Like there's some kind of force field. No idea what's powering it, though. Oh my! There's something very strange about this. Very strange indeed. This academy may have been founded by Emperor Dreikles, but this particular building dates back long before even his time, I believe.
Principal Van Dyke, what are you all doing here?
Sarah's with you too!
So, you've come.
What's going on here?
I'm sure you heard the tolling of the bell earlier. Apparently, as soon as that started, this barrier appeared. We've had several students testify that was the case, at any rate.
Looks like it's covering the entire building.
I tried the direct approach and hit it with a hammer, but it just absorbed the impact.
Some sort of field that negates any physical force applied to it?
We've known from the beginning that this building was one big mystery, but it seems we didn't realize just how big.
Want me to call out Lammy and have him smash through?
Don't bother. It'd just be a repeat of what happened in Lohengrin Castle.
Yeah, nothing we tried could even scratch that barrier. And this one seems a lot like it.
Gather the staff for an emergency meeting. I'm afraid we'll have to prepare for the worst.
Yes, sir.
I suppose we have no other recourse at this point.
Toa, going forward, Let's assume that the second day of the festival and all related events will need to be cancelled. George, I'd like you to gather your equipment and keep a close watch on this area.
Yes, sir.
Understood.
Wait!
Are you really going to cancel the festival?
Under these circumstances, there's not much else we can do. If the building is still like this tomorrow morning, there's no way we can let visitors onto the campus.
We have no idea what's happening in there either. The risk of danger is too great. It's possible we might need to evacuate the academy, or even all of Trista.
No way. Damn it, is that our only option?
I guess from a risk management point of view, that's the only sensible course of action, but...
Over the past month, we've poured everything we have into getting ready for this festival. Maybe we wanted to prove we could put on just as good a show as the other classes. Maybe we wanted to impress our families. Maybe it's just that being with friends and working to make something great is its own reward.
Rin! Yeah.
That's all just secondary right now. What's really important is our chance to leave a legacy here. To do something new classes might look at and aspire to. Winning or losing, that doesn't really matter in the end. And it doesn't ultimately matter whether our show is a smash hit or totally tanks. Because what we worked for isn't fame or bragging rights. We worked to put on the best damn festival we could. All I'm asking for is a chance to see that through. That's not too much to ask, is it?
Oh.
He's right, you know.
I'm with Rin on this too.
Perhaps the best we can put forth will amount to nothing in the end.
But even if it does, as long as we have a chance to do something about it, we won't just take this lying down.
Yeah, we spent way too long practicing to just throw it all away.
Besides, it'd be super lame if we missed a chance to strut our stuff!
Since the beginning of the year, it's been our class's responsibility to investigate the old schoolhouse.
That's right. And it just so happens that we haven't made our monthly visit yet.
You guys are actually serious.
Sure looks that way.
Man, hearing you guys so fired up brings a little tear to my eye.
Well, I certainly admire your spirit, but spirit alone won't be enough to get you past this barrier.
Oh! Rin, what's that light?
Huh?
What is this?
It's coming from your Argus pouch.
Yeah, but why?
It looks like the quartz is shining.
Happening.
Now all of our Argus units are glowing.
What's going on?
I doubt it's mere coincidence that this light is the same hue as the barrier.
You know, this actually reminds me of our very first day in the old schoolhouse.
Indeed. We were all connected together through our Argus combat links.
It does seem similar.
Mine's doing it too.
Ooh, this is so neato!
The time has come. Now reveal.
Green? Green! Okay?
It almost looks like he's causing a sympathetic resonance with the field.
Yeah, that's the feeling I'm getting. It's an invitation. Like I and the rest of Class 7 are being called in.
I'm sorry, sir. I guess they ended up taking after their teacher a little too much.
Then you've been a fine instructor. I stand impressed with your students. Besides, making the choices that define you is part of growing up. It's currently 1940 hours. I'll permit you until 0100 hours to conduct your investigation. Any later, and you won't get enough sleep to put on a rousing concert after all.
Sir.
Then we can...
You deserve the chance to earn that legacy you were talking about. To leave a light for those who'll come after. Go on. I'm not gonna chide you for being rash. Not this time, anyway.
And may the goddess guide your steps. Don't forget, too, that discretion is the better part of valor. Retreating isn't always a cowardly option.
Instructor Sarah. Instructor Thomas.
Right.
Understood.
Be careful in there, everyone! We'll do whatever we can out here to back you up!
I'll leave the engineering building open for the night, so come on over if you need to use the facilities there. I'll go ask the shops in the cafeteria to keep the lights on for you, too.
Thank you. All of you.
We're counting on you.
Alright, let's go!
Thank you.
is this?
Glowing cogs? We've seen some strange stuff in this schoolhouse since we started coming here, but I think this takes the cake.
Confirming release of the sixth lock. Potential awakener detected. The time has come. Commencing the second trial.
This looks the same as the red door we found on the fourth floor, but...
It seems like there's an even bigger surprise behind this one.
I'm very curious about this sixth lock and second trial business. Do you think the locks refer to each of the floors we've cleared so far?
What's a potential awakener? Is it talking about one of us?
I can scarcely venture a guess. But what seems certain is that we are here tonight because we were meant to be here.
Yeah. Rin?
Are you okay? It's the mark on your chest, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. How do you...
Call it intuition. I think it should already be quite apparent, but we're headed somewhere no living eyes have seen. Are you sure you're all prepared? Emma?
Well, well. You certainly seem to be in the know about all of this.
And how long has Celine been here?
Meow!
Back at the start of the year, I know we all had our doubts. We've made it this far. Because we've accepted each other for who we are. And I think being part of Class 7 is a big part of that. Even if the world were to stand against us, we'd have each other. The challenges we face together.
Rin. Couldn't have said it better myself.
On my first day with Class 7, I was sitting in a room full of strangers. Now I know I'm standing among friends.
That's Laura, cutting right to the heart of it.
Yeah, I don't ever recall accepting him.
I could say the same about you!
Some things never change, do they?
Honestly, if they ever stop bickering, I'd probably miss it. It's just one of those things that makes us what we are.
Aww, you guys have a good thing going. Wish I wasn't part of it.
You said it, Shortstack. Don't know that there's much of a place for a slackadaisical second year either.
What kind of talk is that? You two belong here just as much as the rest of us. And I think you'll have to agree, Emma. Class 7 is the best there is.
Well said. I may not always show much in the way of class spirit, but I'm confident Class 7 is the finest Erebonia has to offer.
Then what are we waiting for? No one might ever know what we do here tonight. We're not doing this to prove to others how great we are. We're doing it to prove it to ourselves. To face down our fear, conquer it, and earn the answers we deserve.
Rin. All right. I won't try to dissuade you. Let's go earn our chance to leave our mark on this academy.
Yeah!
Trial is ours to overcome, and overcome it we shall.
Yeah, you're right. So, how about it, Rin? Any words of wisdom from our fearless leader?
What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want, I guess.
Gotta have a little pep talk before we begin the mission.
Yep, just think of it as another of our old schoolhouse adventures. Let's do this, boss man!
Just don't say anything you might regret later.
You guys aren't making this any easier. Alright, Class 7. Our mission is to explore the 7th floor of the old schoolhouse and find a way to return the building to normal. Are you ready to give this everything you've got?